like Osiris. The tombs, though symbols of death, survived for centuries. Built during the Old Kingdom, the pyramid stood at the center of other tombs and mastabas, reserved for family and servants. Pharaoh's tombs were adorned like a regular room, with chairs, weapons, games, and food. This is because they believed that if they preserved the physical body properly, through embalming and mummification, a pharaoh's ka, or spiritual body, would still go on living.